Hello. In this video I will show you how to change your Steam account to Ukraine and buy some popular games much cheaper, like Hogwarts Legacy, Far Cry, Elden Ring, and much more games. And it will cost even more cheaper during some Steam sale, so you can save your money by switching your Steam account to Ukraine region or getting new account. Okay, I have Steam account registered in France and I want to change it to Ukraine. How to do that? At the moment there is only one working method. You can change your Steam country only if you have credit card of that country. Or you can use some services. I recommend you to use one good service that can help you fast change your Steam region to Ukraine. You can find the invite link in the description. But there are other services, switching Steam region to Turkey, Argentina, Ukraine, Kazakhstan, India, USA. You can buy a new Steam account on the region you want, buy Steam points, switch Epic Game account region to Turkey, and also buy Spotify subscription. To buy here you can use almost all payment methods you want. Any crypto, Steam items, or if you want to use your credit card or PayPal you have to buy Steam gift card for $10 from G2A, Aniba, CGM, and use it to pay here. Before you buy something check the vouchers channel where you can see feedbacks of the people use this service. I want to buy changing Steam region to Ukraine, so I go to, buy here. Click, create. Then the new ticket is created for me. This is automatic system, they ask me what I want to buy. I choose, Steam region change to Ukraine. They give me some info about it, this is all about switching region you need to know. The next step is what payment method you want to use. I will pay with crypto because it's more convenient for me, but if you want to buy with credit card or PayPal select here, pay with Steam gift card, and then buy Steam gift card for 10 bucks from G2A, Aniba, or CGM. I pay with crypto, and they give me some addresses I have to use to pay, Bitcoin, Litecoin, USDT. So let's make a payment. After you've done it, send your username and password here, but before I forgot to send the screenshot of the payment. If you use Steam gift code, just put it here. Then they ask Steam guard code. And after 1 minute they changed my region to Ukraine. It was pretty fast. So as you can see now I have Ukrainian Steam account, the currency has been changed to Hryvnia. And now I have new prices in the Steam store. For example, you can get Hogwarts Legacy for 800 Hryvnia, it's only 22 bucks. How to add money to that account? There are two methods, you can use Steam gift cards for Ukraine, or you can buy Team Fortress keys somewhere and sell it on the community market. You don't need to enable any VPN when using this account and making purchases. You can find all the needed links and information in the description. Hope this video was useful to you. Thank you for watching.